Eep cut! Why does the title says first day of April 1st? Well, you know why, because it is April 1st.
Oh no, I hate April Fool's Day.
What's wrong with TVO Kids A Productions, Mr. D?
I don't know. Maybe she can be the shielder?
Well, that's really a great idea.
Anyways, we'll wait for TVO Kids A Productions to come back, and then we'll do take 56.
Also, I forgot to tell you that today is Easter.